I've got good news for you. The plan to bring in Nowhere from who knows where was successful. Admittedly, Kang got wind of the plan at the last minute and tried to send a different head-shaped planet through the portal. But that didn't deter the heroes. Despite certain naysayers around here, the good guys have found there was a use for Nowhere. Finally, we can get rid of this bozo. This could be it. I can't believe I'm saying this. After all the mistakes they've made, but... good luck, heroes! Yeah, even Spider-Man.
Warfare on this scale fills one with such a thrill of the senses. Wouldn't you agree, Ravonna? Ah, no matter. She couldn't possibly comprehend the delicate intricacies of my master plan. As for the heroes, let them come.
Thanks, Captain Marvel. We're good to go here.
Cosmo fired the EMP?
Now! Okay, shields are down, Carol.
Nova Squadron, light it up. Kang's ship! It just wiped out the whole squadron! Tony?
Yeah, we saw everything. Kang must have teleported it in from outside of Chronopolis. I'm taking my team to intercept now.
Okay, Quill, we're coming up fast. Get ready to jump.
So where's the entrance?
We make one.
All right, guys, we're in. Let's head to the main bridge.
Got it.
Fellas,
what have we here? Some Avengers trying to stop my inevitable triumph. How utterly amusing.
Can't have a world-ending crisis without a few laughs, right?
We'll see how funny it is when I'm through with you.
I think I want to do that again.
Having a little problem with the door, are we? How pathetic!
Okay, now where are we?
And what's that Kang robot doing with that generator?
Sort of looks like he's drawing energy from it. That's a neat trick.
That monorail tube is our ticket to the bridge. But we need to get past our glowing friends if we want to use it. Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
I was attending to something else, but I suppose I should destroy you all. So, get them.
Don't you love it when people make time for each other?
Yeah, Kang might act all mean and tough, but deep down, he's just the worst.
This looks promising. Maybe we can hack into Mr. Blue Guy's systems from here. Star-Lord, legendary outlaw. Shields are down. Let's go get them.
Thank you.
we're in business!
Nice work, Webhead.
All aboard!
People still say that on Earth, right?
So, Tony, bet you wish you had Thor or Hulk along for the ride.
Hey, the last thing I need is a raging Hulk. Right now, I need your spider senses and Star-Lord's...
Bravo! Bravo! I applaud your fortitude. Your tactics were audacious.
Now! Hologram.
Well, if we can't hurt him, he can't hurt us.
No, but I can plummet this ship into the ground. Now, you must excuse me. I will leave you with a parting gift. Meet Korvac. If the crash doesn't obliterate you, he surely will.
Not good. Korvac is one with the power cosmic. He's pretty much a god.
Okay. Now I wish I had a Hulk.
You loathsome beings. I'm going to enjoy my role in your imminent demise.
Hey! Whoa! What was that?
Can't stop me!
shitty one. But how much sky do you think we got left?
He's almost beaten, but we gotta be running out of time. Kang just crashed it, but if anyone asks, it was all us.
Oh.
Okay, folks, I just went through that real quick because I recorded it at one, I thought my PlayStation had recorded it, and it didn't end up doing so I just ran through it real quick to let you guys see that part of the storyline. So I hope you enjoyed this epic episode of LEGO Super Heroes 2 with Xander's mom. Please like the video if you liked what you saw. Please subscribe if you're not already subscribed to us, and click that post notification bell so you know when we upload an epic episode of video games for you. So this is Xander Mom signing off, saying peace out and catch you on the flip side.